I don't know what you had going on, bro. Like, I was expecting more out of you, bro. You did it straight. Got a couple rebounds.
I did toss stuff.
You just disappeared. I ain't never seen you get back on the court like that. What happened? Tell me about your experience. How was your experience about, you know? How was it cheering for us on the bench? Like,
oh, cool,
you're a real good team leader, huh? Yeah. All right, so what's up with you? What was going on? What was going through your head when you tried to dunk?
Hey, bro, you should have two-handed it, bro.
Yeah, you should have that. You tried to do all this like you really just that. Like, you know, what?
I thought you were like,
I feel my bones, like, I
mean, you got this out of the ground, though.
Dude, I stepped too far back, like.
You stepped too far back?
Yeah,
you feel what I'm saying. All right, so Sam, Mr. Body, what was going on?
Shoot, bro, you came down the court and took off.
You just took off?
Me and my lane period.
Why you ain't talking to him? I mean, step to him.
I ain't that type of player.
You ain't that type of player.
I had a guy in my game street.
What was going on with you out there?
What was going on? Hey, bro, I got an excuse.
Rebound, you know.
Man, you know, hey, I'm like 40 pounds overweight right now. You know what I'm saying?
What
I got hurt. I'm hurt right now. You know what I'm saying?
I'm hurt too, bro. I had to hurt my knee last night, you know what I'm saying?
I still got a torn meniscus. Yo.
I don't know about that, bro.
Yo, but I'm still hoping.
Oh, this is a baby deer.
Next game, we're going for 30.